Since the beginning of armed aggression against Bosnia and Herzegovina, it is estimated 250,000 people have been killed, 150,000 seriously wounded, 30,000 women have been raped, 2 million people expatriated. A large part of this crime took place in Sarajevo. The war goes on. January 27th, 1994.
Thank you.